Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're returning, and welcome if you're new. I'm Debbie Crown and I'm back again with another try and haul with Doreen.
Hi guys. So today we're doing Opoly, which is a new brand that we've ever worked with.
Yeah.
I'm quite excited about the try on.
And what we had an idea to do is to try on date night dresses, because I think that's like our favorite thing to do on the weekend, go on dates with our wives. So we wanted to give you guys an idea on what the dresses would look like on both sizes.
I'm a size 8 and she's a size 14.
Yeah, and what we used to like hear about Opoly, not hear about it, obviously we experienced it as well. Back in the days, their sizing was not accurate or it came up small. So we were scared to get our normal sizes, but we want to be authentic for the video. So we're going to get our normal sizes and see if they've improved since, you know, we used to shop with them back in the day. So let's get into it.
Let's get into it. Alright,
you first.
Okay, so the first item that you picked.
Yeah.
Finally, she's picking stuff.
Yeah.
is this satin dress. It's in the color. Let's double check the color. Blush. Perfect. Color blush. It's quite sexy.
It is sexy.
Because it's got like this small waist in.
Yeah.
And the arms are just like that shoulder.
Like it's got two arm straps. It's got this one that goes on your shoulder and it's got this one that falls off of your shoulder.
Yeah, and the spaghetti straps, right?
Yep.
I love the color again.
Yeah, I love it.
But it's very, very bridesmaid.
Yeah, it looks like a bridesmaid's dress. I would still wear it out though to a dinner date. Now, where would you wear it then?
Wedding guest, maybe. Oh, okay. But yeah, I'm not like a big, big fan of this one.
But it looks good on you there.
Do you think?
Yeah. I feel like the only thing that I would do is wear a strapless bra to obviously lift my boobs. And I would wear like a waist cincher,
yeah,
but then
waist cincher.
The material, you might see it. So I might have to go with Spanx. You know, Spanx is very like light underneath. But I love it though. I think I'd wear it as a wedding guest as well. Now that you gave me that idea,
yeah.
That's what I'm gonna do. I won't wear it on a date.
No.
Yeah, I'd wear it as a wedding guest. Because...
But I like it because it makes my ass look.
Yeah, guys.
Hello, guys.
I'm so sorry, honey. And I like that the strap is adjustable, so you can make it as tight or as loose as you want. And I love this detail as well. And the fit, it fits like a glove on me. And I feel like you've got more room, you know?
Yeah. Probably that's why I'm like, I'm not sure.
Yeah.
Maybe I should have like got one size down with this one.
Yeah. So the second thing is, and I picked this bearing Doreen in mind. I was like, she's definitely gonna love this. So I did her the solid of getting her this one, and it's like got a cut out in the front and it's got these strings that you tie around your waist, and it's a mini dress. So I feel like this is the kind of thing that you'll wear with your man to go for drinks. Like,
yeah, definitely.
Nice little sexy number.
Sushi samba. It's so cute. I love it. I love the color as well. It's so bright.
Now, it proper reminded me of you when I saw it. So
really?
Like, yeah.
Okay.
Like, I just knew that you would like this.
Can't wait to try it then.
Yeah. And it's stretchy as well. So, you know.
We'll see how it looks.
Yeah.
It looks good.
Yeah, it looks better when you.
Really?
Yes. This is a bit of you, honey.
Really?
Yeah, this is definitely one of your clubbing outfits, I think. Don't you think?
Yeah. I like it.
Yeah.
This one is one of my favorite. I love purple. Growing up, I used to pick everything purple.
Oh yeah?
Then I switched to baby pink.
Oh, I love baby pink. But yeah, this is definitely a clubbing outfit. Well, let's see if the boobs stay. Oh my god, we're like the worst dancers. Oh my god, we will not win any like dancing competitions. Maybe fashion, but not dancing, honey. I would say that their sizing is definitely true to size. That was my biggest worry when I was ordering. I was like, ugh, what if this stuff doesn't fit me? And then I'm gonna have to go look for a bigger size and then blah, 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 blah. But yeah, everything has fit, so I'm happy.
Okay, third outfit is this orange rouged dress. It's so long. I like the fact that at the back it's got like this middle pleated rouge, and it goes right back, like straight back on your ass.
Yeah.
So it gives you a really nice ass.
Yeah.
You know, like two asses.
Yeah, that's what I like. I love dresses that actually like fit a woman's body like a glove and like cinches it in the right places, brings out your bum in the right, you know what I mean? Like it actually complements your shape, and we feel like this is going to do that for us. So I hope so.
Yeah.
It is, it hasn't got any arms, by the way. What do you call it? Is that like a tube? It's a tube dress.
Yeah, tube dress.
And it's long.
Maxi tube dress.
Yeah. And this colour is a showstopper.
Mm-hmm.
Where would you wear this to with your man?
I will wear this to a place, a restaurant called Park Chino's. It's in Mayfair.
Okay.
It's very classy and, you know, very dark. So even though you're wearing this, it would not go too bright. Mm-hmm. It would just be like, I'm here, but I'm not too here. Do you know what I mean?
Do you watch The Real Housewives of Atlanta?
No, I didn't.
Really?
Sorry.
You just reminded me of when Nene Leakes would go, I have arrived. So like, when you wear this dress, girl, you have arrived.
Okay.
I hope so. Let's hope it looks nice on us.
Yeah.
And I never used to like things like this when I was bigger. But now, I'm still not in love with my arms, but I think it still looks good. Like, if I do say so myself. What do you think?
With me, there's a little pouch here.
What?
Yeah, a little bit. But I've always had that.
Yeah.
So.
But I don't think I don't even notice that when I see the dress on you.
Is it?
Honestly, that's not like even me. I wouldn't wear anything under this with my punch. With the other dresses, maybe. But this one, I think it actually hides our fupa a little bit. You don't think so?
I think so.
Yeah, I think so. Okay. I think it hides our fupa a bit. I don't think you need it as well. Trust me.
So where would you take this?
Definitely on a holiday, and then it's like night time and you're going like dinner by the beach. That's definitely what I would wear this to.
Is it?
Yeah, like it's cute but not too glam. It's like a nice holiday thing, and the colour as well to pop a holiday.
Yeah, I love the colour. It looks so pretty.
Oh, and by the way, with this it shows your nipples a little bit, so be careful of that if you want to wear, like, we're not wearing a bra with it, and the fact that I don't have to wear a bra with it means this dress is like amazing to me. So yeah, if you want to wear like a strapless bra so that your nipples don't show, then you can do that. Or if you want to just put like a sticker over your nipples, then you can do that as well. But apart from that, I love this dress.
I love it too. It's so pretty. I love the colour.
I'm
so
sorry
pretty.
You can't see the bottom of it because it's really long.
Did but you just drop?
I tried to show them.
Should we try the boob thing if it's gonna come out while we're dancing?
Oh, if you jump,
yeah.
No, it's not. Look. It's not to dance. It's actually not going to.
No, it's not. It's not.
It's not. Look.
It's good.
Like it's
because
proper, like,
I feel like it's got this little detail in it.
Oh my god, yes.
Yeah. That really.
It's like rubber.
Yeah.
And it like sticks to your skin.
Yeah.
No matter what you do, it doesn't go anywhere. Oh, I love it.
Yeah.
Okay, next dress.
This is blue. It's very, very blue. This is very summery, I think, because of the color. But she got like a nude one.
Mm-hmm.
So
I think it was just what they had in stock for my size and your size.
Okay.
Yeah, I love this rouge, like at the bottom, the rouging at the bottom, because it reminds me of like a dress Kim Kardashian used to wear back in the days, like, you know, 2009 days.
Oh, okay.
It was just so cute. Yeah. And it's got this wiring underneath the boob area, so it's gonna give you a little lift. This is a lunch outfit, and I think. What do you think?
I think, yeah, it's more like a lunch. It's not very shiny or anything, so
yeah,
it could be day cocktail.
Mm.
Looking cute. Yeah. Don't talk to me, girl.
Yeah. Or if you had an argument with your man or your me and up to talk, you know, you just wear this.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, sunglasses and just like strut in there, you know. Thank me later, girls. Thank me later. Mm-hmm. I love this, guys. Oh my god. Guys, what? No, seriously, this is amazing. This is like the best thing. And look at this, it just makes your boob look nice. I don't have to wear a bra. I love dresses I don't have to wear a bra with because it already comes with inbuilt support, you know? It's amazing. Is it supporting yours?
Yeah, it's just that mine is not big.
I think we picked the best colours. Well, we all was in stock anyways.
Yeah.
For our skin tones, because I feel like it just matches our skin tones perfectly.
This colour looks amazing on you. I love
that
it.
That colour looks amazing on you.
Really?
Yes. I feel like bright colours look so good on you.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah. And she said light colours look amazing on me. Oh. How does it make her... Ooh, yes honey, it does make our bumps look quite nice, you know. Oh, yeah. This is the stance, by the way, guys. If you want your bum to be bigger, you've got to stand with one foot in front of the other.
And then you just squeeze it like this and then you come up.
Guys, you heard it here first, okay? You heard it here first. Now, I love everything about this dress. It's also got that corset thing that the other one has. And then this ruching just makes it look like you've got nice hips, even if you haven't really got hips. So this cinches you in and this brings you out.
Don't talk to me.
Exactly. Like, when your man tries to say, "Bim, go and make me breakfast," or whatever, you'll be like, "Look at me." Like she said, what'd you say?
Don't talk to me.
Guys, you heard it here first. Thank us later when you wear this and your man falls down and faints. Because he's looking for his real girlfriend. <Come on. laughs> Okay, so the next one, we both love this one. It's kind of like the orange one, but it has straps and the straps are diamante. So it's definitely a showstopper. It is long, so it's like midi, it's not maxi. And it's got the ruching that Doreen likes, especially at the back in the middle to give you that nice bum shape.
Yeah. I love that. I love the bum shape.
I feel like this sweetheart shape for the boob area also gives you a nice, like,
cleavage.
Yeah. What did you call it?
Cleavage.
Oh my god, Doreen, please don't kill me tonight. This is so cute though. I love it. I can't wait to wear this one. This is a dinner outfit, right?
Bam. Bam, bam, bam.
You
look like a mermaid.
You look amazing in this one.
Really?
Well. Like it fits you like a glove, like. Damn.
Oh, thank you.
Can you see it? Like in the mirror?
A little bit, so good. I can't see it properly.
No, it looks amazing. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
I love
where
this.
Where should I go with this one?
Definitely to like cocktail or a nice dinner, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, definitely. Like I thought it would look too like holiday. Well, no, it doesn't. It actually looks elegant and nice.
This was my first choice, actually.
Yeah?
Yeah, it was my first choice, so I'm glad it looks good.
The bottom of it is like, you pull yours up because they can probably see it better. Yeah.
Like
the bottom of it is like a V.
Yeah, like that.
Upside down V.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and it's midi, so it's not like all the way to the ground. Sorry you guys can't see our floor, but we don't have enough space to push the camera all the way back, but you can see the main bit of it. But yeah, this makes our bodies look banging. And then the bum of it is so nice as well. Doreen gave me a tip to make sure this line is right in the middle of your bum so that it'll give it a nice lift. So it looks really good.
Yeah.
And then guys, look at the low back.
Oh yeah, it is quite low.
That also helps your bum look really, really nice. You see guys?
Mm-hmm.
Thank us later. When you wear this dress and your man just falls down and faints because he's like, "Is that you, my princess?" Oh my god. Oh my god.
Next is this one.
Mm, I love this.
It's satin. It's got nice boobs.
Mm-hmm.
Cups.
Yeah. Is it gonna fit mine?
Yeah. I mean, half of it will come out. But
yeah, well, that's going to look sexy, so.
Yeah. But it's good. Yeah. For me, I think it's slightly bigger for me. But, you know, we'll just put something underneath.
Oh, those little chicken fillet things.
Yeah. Yeah, I've got small boobs, so. This looks huge.
This is a mini. And this just reminds me of Pretty Woman. Did you watch that movie?
Pretty Woman.
Yep.
Dancing on the
street. This, yeah. This reminds me. Movie. This is like a Pretty Woman. This is so cute. I love this. I can't wait to try it on. I hope it fits me and I hope it looks good on me.
Yeah, I hope so too. It looks great on you. I really love it. Thank it you. Looks like you're going to like a wedding.
I think we look like bridesmaids.
Okay. You think
yeah,
so?
Yeah, we look like sexy bridesmaids.
Is it?
Yeah.
It looks so good. I love the way it looks really nice on your skin tone.
Really?
The color really suits your skin tone.
Tell me
I
more.
I think you should go on a date with this
tell
one.
Tell me more, tell me more.
Yeah.
No, I do love this, guys. Like, and I was scared. Like I said with the last one, I was scared about the boob area, but it fits both of our boobs. It looks nice.
Yeah, I thought my boobs was gonna be like too big or too small for
yeah,
the caps
thing, yeah,
but actually it looks perfect,
and like the sizing is perfect. It doesn't feel uncomfortable. Like I said with the other dress as well, I'm just gonna get something to suck in my stomach, but I would still, if I went out like this, I wouldn't be uncomfortable. It's a food hall, we all have one, do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So, and this it looks nice.
I love well. It, I love that. Definitely go on a date with this one.
Yes.
Oh,
we can look at clubbing with this, you know. Like, we just look like sophisticated clubbers.
Yeah.
And we don't really belong there, but we will out-dance any of you.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, by the way, guys, this has got like a ribbon. Like this, not a ribbon, like a ribbon. It's got like a rib.
Oh,
yeah, like, it's got like bones.
Yeah, like the corset.
Yeah. Thank you. Yeah, it's got like a corset. So this is like lingerie type, but not lingerie.
So thick. Love it.
Yep.
Why did you choose this one?
Oh, the color.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Funny enough, this reminded me of you as well. Mm. It reminded me of something that you would wear. I loved the colour and I thought it would look so good on both of our skin tones.
Yeah, it looks good.
So, and I love the arms. Like, it's something different that I don't think I've seen before, really. I've seen the ruching at the top, but I haven't seen it with this little bit at the bottom. I can't explain it, guys. And then I love the crisscross in the middle of the dress. It's really cute. This is a mini as well, guys. It's silk, but it's stretchy. Oh, and I love the cup. I love everything about this. I love the cup. Like, look at the ruching on the cup, guys. Let me see it. So cute.
It is cute.
You like it?
I do.
Okay, good.
Wow.
I know, right?
This looks
amazing. I was worried about the cup area for my boobs.
Yeah.
But I think it looks fine. But I feel like this is like a bit of you.
Is
like
it?
Like this bangs on you. You have
it
to wear this.
It looks good on you too.
Next time you're going on a date, you have to wear this.
Is it? I think so.
We'll go and marry you straight away.
I'll get the ring.
You'll get the ring,
okay.
Honey. I'm gonna wear Skims under this to suck in my stomach a little bit, and I feel like it's gonna be perfect. Me, so I'm gonna wear on the next day. I go on, and I'll come back in my room and tell you guys.
Mm-hmm. Right.
Oh, I love this. I don't even want to take this home. I'm wearing this to bed. Oh, and by the way, guys, get your size. Get your size in Opoly, like, because everything is fitting true to size for me. And I was so worried because I'm a size 14. And last time I ordered was years ago because the sizing was just came up small. So now that I've ordered again and everything, like, it's even a bit, not loose, but I'm comfortable in it, you know. It's not tight and suffocating, like, I can literally, I'll be comfortable if I go out.
Yeah, you know? But this fabric is very like stretchy, so it's very nice, and it really accentuates the curves of the body.
Mm-hmm.
And we can move, we can move,
we can move,
we can move. And the last but not least,
yep,
the suit.
Yeah, so it's got it's different because, you know, suits normally have like long legs. Usually has long trousers or a skirt for women. I've never seen this like 3/4 length shorts, and I've never seen this detailing on the buttons for the blazer. This is so cute. I'm like in love with it.
Yeah, I like the detail.
Like, as soon as we saw it, we were like, yes please. This one, we're gonna wear it without a bra, but to try it on for you guys, we're gonna wear bras because, oh, you don't have to wear a bra, actually. Or should I just not wear a bra? Just
I do like the color. Obviously baby pink is one of my favorite colors.
Yes.
So I can't wait to actually try it. It looks cute.
Yeah.
I like cute things.
And also this is high-waisted, so if you've got a fupa, it will hide it for you. And it's stretchy too, so you know, cute. I love this.
What do you think of this one?
Okay, I love it. I like it, but I'm not in love with it.
Really?
Yeah.
I think it looks amazing.
It looks amazing on you.
Really?
Yeah. Thank you. I feel like it's because like I don't like looking too slim. Mm. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So I feel like I look too slim. I like to look a bit like curvy. A woman. Yeah, do you know what I mean? Yeah. So yeah, it looks really good on you.
Thank you. I love it. The only thing is, guys, I'm wearing a Wonder Bra of it right now, and I plan to wear it by literally pinning this in with a little gold pin, or I'll just go get it tailored and just get this bit sewn together, and I just think it's going to look amazing. I definitely love this, and I'm definitely going to rock this out. Love it. How does it make our bums look?
Yes.
Oh, you can't see our bums.
No, this is like a suit. That's why I'm like,
I love it. Like, I think it makes me look like a boss. You know? Do you think you look like a boss?
Well, a little boss.
I'm the big boss.
Yeah, you're the big boss.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Let us know in the comment section what your favorite outfit was. I was going to say dresses, but we actually got one suit, which we love. I think that might be my favorite. What do you think your favorite is so far?
So far, it would be the pink one, the long rouge pink one, because it's pretty cute.
Let us know what other brand you want us to do a size 8 versus 14 haul with. We'll be happy to do it for you guys. Don't forget to always work hard and slay even harder.
Okay.
And I will speak to you guys in my next video. Bye, dolls.
Bye.